We got this one nasty virus, come here from across the sea. It sure ain't all that desirous, of that you can guarantee. It now a worldwide pandemic, that causing some big distress. The vaccine is still academic, who getting us out this mess? Dr. Fauci, Dr. Fauci, he lead the resistance, advise social distance with the CDC. He know just what we need to do to keep safe, cause this ain't the flu. There is a war on, so don't be a moron, say Dr. Fauci. The fact that he must be labor, you should always wear a mask. And stay away from your neighbor, it ain't all that much to ask. But some think that they immortal, in bars standing cheek to cheek. Act like things is back to normal, and then they get sick next week. Dr. Fauci, Dr. Fauci,
Dr. Fauci,
attempting to lessen all of the stress and anxiety. He got the medical expertise, while Mr. Trump just blamed the Chinese. Don't drink disinfectant, it's not a protectant. Say Dr. Fauci, Dr. Fauci. There's no compromising, the numbers is rising, take it from me. If we just listen to what he said, a better chance not waking up dead. Don't be an idiot, you'll wind up a digit. Say Dr. Fauci. Ain't no time to shrug or acting smug. Just one deadly bug, hope they find the drug. They're hard to detect if you can't infect, so keep 6 feet apart.
Yeah,
all over the land, they wash in their hand. Politely they ask for wearing the mask. Just do what you're told and we'll all grow old. Don't be an a-hole. Dr. Fauci, Dr. Fauci, the mess that we are in, exactly what Darwin wants to foresee. But while the world out of control, they're on the golf course, Trump played the nine hole. But a plan for surviving, the ducky devising, Dr. Fauci. Dr. Fauci, Dr. Fauci, we're in the clutch, so no losing touch with reality. It's in our own best interest, we stay under the house arrest. Stay in quarantine from COVID-19, say Dr. Fauci. Get up the nerve and let's flatten the curve with Dr. Fauci. There's nothing cryptic, it's apocalyptic. The extermination of the whole population. Despite Trump's belligerence, we'll all get deliverance from Dr. Fauci.